Hello everyone, and welcome back to Days Gone. There is a chance that some stuff in here may have happened since my last stream. The truth the last time I tried to stream, the stream fell apart. And I didn't realize it. Yeah, it's starting me off in the middle of this.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Alone, is there anyone else with you?
So yeah, I found the girl that they told me about.
Oh, man.
Had to fight some. I forget what they're called.
Is them?
Like the crazy cult people to get.
It's really
to her.
Great. Are these yours?
Oh. That's mine.
So yeah, I mean, that's mostly all that was.
This
next.
One's for six.
Hopefully this one.
I should have won
for it like
Lisa,
the last one did.
Missy King.
Lisa. Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? Safe here.
I was now, at school, and my mom called me and told me to come right away and not stop. And here waiting for me, and we would leave together. I got here, and there. A note that said they were men, and I didn't know it, so scared.
So the fact that they didn't go to help
to
kids from the schools in the first place.
It's alright, it's okay.
Personally, it's kind of a problem.
Lisa, not far from there's a camp, and you really ought to let me take
you. No.
There are people there. There are people. Them. It's, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work, life is gonna be hard,
no,
but at least you ain't starve.
No. No, my mom's coming for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? Maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is... camp.
So do I have to take her back to the camp with me?
Yes. I know she is.
Has she been wearing those clothes ever since this whole thing started?
The guns. They stole it.
No, we don't gotta worry about that.
Lots of sick people. Go.
Parrot. Hopefully we can find some more scrap. God, there's way too many of them.
Yeah.
There we go.
We should go.
Nothing like scrap.
Back up, back up, back up.
No.
So climb on behind me. Might be useful.
Okay. Get on the bike!
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? Huh? You didn't talk much, did you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to come out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thanks. What is...
They're rock, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty and...
Okay. That's
He used to go all over. Crater, the lava flow, crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots, those were really bad men. You understand? Gotcha. Stay here if I need to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
coming!
Let's get this.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Now. Lisa? Come on out, it's safe.
Don't mind if I do. You okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. If there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think hard. Did any of your neighbors own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Were they like the men in the tunnel or uniforms like in the army?
The army. But they were really dirty. They carried flags. They made them Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Hey.
Tommy would remember. Tommy Strickland, my best friend. He's gone. He left with his hide.
Hide? I don't...
His fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, you know, stuff like that.
Okay, I don't know where that is.
No. I didn't come with them, but I knew my mom and dad were back for me.
All right, this is it. So just stay with me.
Oh, so I don't think hiding in that dumpster would have saved me from the bear, now that I see that.
Well, who do we have here?
Oh my God.
Lisa, honey.
It's okay. You're safe now.
Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do. Men came, and people got sick.
Okay, you're safe. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we? I lived just... I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. Not here.
Let's get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Update your credits.
Hey, listen, she's been through a lot.
Just let me worry about how
I'm gonna... No, listen to me, okay? Don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me on my camp. You wanna move her? You wanna help us run this? Maybe you get some say. Don't get sick on me, Deke.
She probably wasn't gonna run her around like everyone else anyway. Not in the beginning.
Yeah?
Deke, you ever ride with scars all over his face? Carries a tire and goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Fuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell us about that?
He beat a man, Deke. A woman. To death.
Well, then.
Omen and Hewitt. Her face was so stitched in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. Local.
Alki says they've set up shop for a service watchtower on the east slope of Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and...
No, don't!
I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Damn it! Stop! Don't!
Who's getting beat?
Gotta go patrol around for a bit.
Okay, let's go turn in these bounties really fast.
How's life in the shit?
How's it going?
Looks like you got a f***ers here. Boozer said you guys are thinking about heading north.
Yeah, as soon as we put together enough gear, we're right here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass.
Yeah, well, that makes one.
Okay. See? Yeah.
Killing me. Getting me smart.
Just focus on the job.
That's all I got for now.
Smoke is killing me.
Ignition.
I can't even see anymore.
Great spike.
Hold on. What's up?
.22 repeater.
Thanks. Get anything else for you? Need anything? Here. Good as new. Here you go. Find me if you need anything else.
Flight.
Okay.
Okay, and then finally...
Okay. Hey, what's going on? Stuff's getting scarce.
Is that all you can do for me? Okay, fine.
See you around. You here for your bike?
Yeah, here. And the trophies. I don't know why I'm looking at those.
Hey, what's up? Yep. Hold on. Seen and
give him hell, brother. Remember what you say? Go on faster than your guardian.
Like Jack used to say, a lot of stupid. Deacon out. Alright, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, questions for you. Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, Limbo and his crew are calling the play. Hey, Tuck, I'm here, yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said he was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me? Okay, what were you?
He wears a green coat.
Saint John out. Gotta be up on that tower.
Cover! Thank you.
want you to stop by the hot springs. Is that it? Okay, here we go.
Still got old Iron Tooth, yeah?
Oh, mine's outside the gate. I need to upgrade my skills. Ooh.
open the gate.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, Iron Tooth, just like you.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I want to get things done. Yeah. I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
The Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, Tuck. Oh, am I on your trust list or no?
For your bike?
John, you out there? Up for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. John out. Off the tank. Here we go. That should be it.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? I'm here.
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's cool. Not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Marine Corps bullshit.
Fuck's a little different than killing a man.
A freak.
The way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then, Bart. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, it's my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, how to use a scope.
I'm gonna back up a little bit.
Yeah, Cope. Use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
You got it. Nice shot.
Damn it, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, that's okay. You wounded him. Bleed out.
Okay.
What spots? Look close.
I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
That's him right there.
He'll be slowing down about now.
He bled out.
I'm gonna cross it.
Okay. How to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go hunting with his old man, and he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say back to Boozer, but you got to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Victory. I showed that deer what for. Won't be messing with me ever again.
Now, I'll take back the rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, always use more venison at the camp. Got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can. Remember that.
Hold on. I'll get it.
I suppose the freakers feel anything.
What do you need?
Damon.
Before.
How you doing?
Jazzy.
Cool. Looks like you've been...
That's all I got.
Pissed off. All right, then. See ya.
You want to tear your guts out.
That's all I got today.
Hey, just looking. You got some good shit, if you're buying. Anything else for you?
We don't have the tools.
All right.
You know?
Later, man.
I've seen you around more.
What's up, man?
I still need the level 2 trust, do I?
Alright, for you. Cool. Need anything? Good choice, man. This is...
Where do I start? Okay, so I need level 2 trust for all except for that one upgrade.
Should have more stuff later.
Yeah?
See you around. I'm gonna say about it.
Okay, what's next?
Deacon.
Hey.
Hold on, I'll get it.
How's it going, Booze Man?
I'm fine, goddammit. Deke, we're getting low on supplies. We need some more. Get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out. Yeah, I had Cope give me a few years, believe it or not.
Shit, I don't believe it. Not.
See you. Alright, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf. Fuck, don't matter to me.
Sarge, how about we make it on stop on our way back? A couple of sample check.
Hey, Doc, how long before you're...
I'm not a doctor.
Sarge, Lieutenant. How long are we gonna be here?
I thought I saw something in our approach. Fresh carrot.
Okay, Doc.
You guys are just
right. Yeah.
much. Distance I could not attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. She just over here. Damn it, where is it? Here it is. Speculation as to Telemus and Trotus is confirmed. Carrion is still mostly intact, and appears to be what a Coimius Inus or mule deer. Striation of major muscle masses indicate infection from HB. We'll take sample to confirm.
You are.
Well, look at this, will you, bitch? At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself. What had happened, something? Stay back.
I just want to...
Nero Protocol-7 states clearly that, if operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter aliens or civilians, I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? Sounded to me like... making contact.
Yes.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you...
What? I don't understand.
You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night...
Nero Protocol 7 states...
Everyone was dead. Slaughtered. Torn. Limb forgotten. Alright, listen up. We're gonna do this the easy... hard way, the easy way. We have a little you give me the information that I need, and then you go back way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing. The hard way. Open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminant. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
The rooftop of the old brewery. I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty...
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taken to. Everyone was dead. So you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp and buildings were run, so they moved us south to... outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Is she...
Wait. I can't find out. Our radios. I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh. With you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't. Dan, I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, well, you can kill me, do it, okay? Did my job. Did the woman you... I put her on oxygen for an IV. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it. I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien.
I have to go. You have to get out of here. These men, you'll know what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot more than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost that night.
Well then. You... Chopper's in the opposite direction there, O'Brien.
Diverted south. Then he put her on oxygen, he gave her an IV.
she is. But maybe.
Let's think. He's alive, there's a chance she's alive. But south is the opposite direction of
here it is. Okay, now just gonna.
Deke! You there?
Booze man. A few days ago, I asked, remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, yeah. It's a shut eye, Booze man, I will tell you.
When are we here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as you're all, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
O'Brien. Are you out there, O'Brien? You better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? Channel. Better get back to me or I'm going to track. You got that? Yeah, it was him.
You remember us, Sarah? What happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know.
She's still alive.
No, I'm not stupid, loser. I just want to find out what happened to her. Where she died. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. What I can do.
Falling apart.
Good.
The fuel on the other hand is going to be completely different. Thank you.
dear.
I chased that one guy. Oh, is that him? Thank you. I don't know why I did that. Did I actually hit one of them?
Fresh meat. Yeah, that ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to boot.
Good night.
loves their meat. Fresh meat. And nope. At least we have an automatic game. Doing there, buddy, huh?
Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. She docked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Just gonna grab some shot eye.
Nappies.
All right, okay.
fired that at me. Did I accidentally touch something? I think I did. Yeah, I did. I accidentally swiped on my touchpad somehow.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
With that death, I think I'm actually gonna call it here for tonight, folks. Next time we'll be doing a bit more, maybe I'll actually be able to top myself off. Until then, I hope all of you